mushroom infestation of a strawberry plant. It's like all over just this strawberry plant. And it's completely taken it over. Here's the cap of one of the biggest ones. It's got gills. It looks like it's attached from the stem. It's got a little curtain around it. It's a soft, smooth, not very slimy cap. Got quite a bit of meat there by the gills.